out the yolks. Then in my point, okay, I make you slip out. Mommy, stop it. Mama, stop it. Look at the eye.
No, check your shimmies, okay? Goodbye. Going on our first boba run of 2017. We are stopping by Happiness so I can get my Thai tea smoothie for myself and then a Thai tea for Donal. He's at the gym right now and we're gonna head over to his place right after we pick up our order. And I'm really, really excited because I haven't had Happiness since like November or something with Lynn. Can I do card?
Oh yeah, okay. Pretty much.
Thank you so much.
Have a nice day.
There was absolutely no parking, so I called and asked if they could deliver for me, and they did. Got the goods right here. That's the Thai smoothie. That's the Thai tea with pearls. This is Leah's little lipstick wipe, because she likes playing with my lipstick, and then she likes wiping it all off. Hey, we are gonna go see my ear doctor today, right now.
Yeah, my ear got a pudding.
Yeah.
I have my ear and my ear and my
And you and the dentist?
Yeah.
Yeah. We're gonna go see ear doctor.
Yeah.
Yeah. We just finished eating at Denny's, and so Leah's left ear, yeah, I think it was her left ear that kept on needing to get referred. So we're gonna go back on my birthday for another ear visit, because I'm gonna like clean out her ears a little, because I think it's mainly the wax that's like making it not go through or whatever. We are at UPS right now because Donal needed to drop off a box. Lee and I just went to Starbucks. We got some tea and a cake pop for her. And now we are at Kacie's hair salon because I'm going to get my hair done today. And I think I'm going to do like a bunch of different colors, like streaks of different colors, and it's gonna look so cute. And I'm like so excited. And this is the first time that I've brought Leah because I couldn't find a babysitter, but I'm pretty sure she's gonna be okay because Kacie's gonna bring her dog just for us, and I'm so excited. We just got out of the salon. We were in there for 5.5 hours and Leah didn't use her books or her iPads even once. So I'm really proud of her. She has a cake pop right now because she's a really good girl. Huh, you were so good, baby. Look at the dimension it's in my hair.
It's garbage, Mama.
It's garbage? Okay, I'll throw it away. We are at Valley Fair right now because I had to exchange a necklace. Okay, hold on, please. And we just got some boba, and Lee is begging me to go see like toys and stuff, so we're gonna head over to the toy section of the mall. So Kimberly and I are gonna have a girls' brunch today, and
I got to go girls.
Okay, Daisa. And then, yeah, I just finished curling my hair and I'm about to do my makeup. Your superhero outfit on. Are you superhero Elsa? Yeah. You superhero Elsa.
Why do you superhero
Elsa? Riley, superhero Elsa, do?
Yeah.
Yeah. Look at you, baby.
Yeah, you.
Look at you.
Come here, baby.
Are you ready?
Ready, baby.
Come on.
We saw this one at Disneyland.
Just got our food. She's nervous. Very nervous. I custom made mine with a bunch of stuff in it. And house mustard, avocado. That looks a little funny. Fries. And then she got... It doesn't look as beautiful as mine. We're both trying on this maroon lace dress that we both like. This is what Kim looks in it. And we both have the blue dress because we both love it so much and it's on sale. The same Bye. Sweater as me. Bye. Look, I'm so mad. This is literally the nastiest thing I have ever seen. It is so disgusting. Look at it. It's so ugly.